Oh my god. Ethan. Ethan, can you hear me? Are those burn marks on your chest? You've got a hell of a fever. I'm gonna have to get your clothes off to disinfect those wounds. Those are serious burns. I don't know if I can do anything for you. Arms look really bad. I need to disinfect your wounds. Doctor, but I'll do what I can. Crap, that's disinfectant. Not terribly good for burns. Your wounds are disinfected. Sorry, I'll take it easy. Sorry. I'll take it easy. That should ease the pain. That's all I can do. How do you feel? Ethan? He's unconscious. Now I'll just have to wait and hope he wakes up. How do you feel?
I've been better. Was I out for long?
About 3 hours.
Why the Guardian Angel act? You don't even know me.
You didn't really leave me any choice. I couldn't just leave you like that.
You said you were here because you're an insomniac?
I've been going through a bit of a tough patch the last few months. The kind of stuff you prefer to forget. I do what I can to live with it, but it's not easy. You got some kind of a problem?
Bigger than you can possibly imagine.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't be asking you questions. I mean, after all, we hardly know each other. You have no reason to trust me.
Listen, I'm truly grateful for your help, but for your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Maybe I could help you.
No one can help me. You've already done a lot, Madison.
Right. I'm gonna go. Take care.